Good afternoon, children. Welcome back to mathematics class. In last class, we discussed about divisions. Three-digit number divided by one-digit number. In today's class also, we will discuss about divisions. Two-digit number divided by one-digit number and three-digit number divided by one-digit number. Okay. Take out the textbook. Take out the textbook, children, and any notes. On your videos, sit properly and look at the board. Divisions. Exercise 6.9. Page number 56, children. Page number 56. In your textbook, page number 56, exercise 6.9. Do the following divisions. First one, 79 divided by 3. 79 divided by 3. 79 divided by 3. 79 is divided. 3 is divisor. You divided by 3. Here 3 is divisor. 79 is divided. We have to find out quotient and remainder. Yes? Okay. 79 divided by 3. See, children, here first. 79 is two-digit number. Yes? 79. 7 is in tens place. 9 is in ones place. 79 is two-digit number. So, first tip. We have to do division for 7. Okay? We have to start from division from tens place, not from ones place. We have to do division from tens place. Means 7 divided by 3. 7 divided by 3. Here, in dividing first number, 79 is dividend. In 79, 7. Dividend first number is 7 less than 4. 7 greater than 3. 7 greater than, 7 bigger than 3. Yes, 7 is biggest number and 3 is smallest number. See, children, first listen carefully how to solve this problem. Listen carefully. In dividend first number, dividend first number is tens place number. Dividend first number, tens place number, 7 bigger than 3. 7 is biggest number, 3 is smallest number. So, here we have to take one digit number, first digit number, dividend first number only. Okay? Because of 7 is bigger than 3. 7 is bigger than 3. That's why we have to take one digit number, first digit number. What is the first digit number? 7. 7 divided by 3. 7 divided by 3. Then we have to recall first 3 table. Once you recall 3 table, in 3 table where will come 7? First. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. See, children, here 7 is there or not? Is there or not? 7 not there. So, to 7 nearest time smallest number, which number is there here? In this 3 table, to 7 nearest time smallest number. To 7. Yes, very good. CH Harshita. 6. Six where will come children? Two. Three twos are. Three twos are six. So two write in quotient place. Two write in quotient place. Six write in dividend first digit downside children. Dividend first digit downside. Don't confuse children. We have to write six number. Write dividend first digit number. Dividend first digit is 7. That's why we have to do first 7 divided by 3. That's why 7 to 7 nearest and smallest number in 3 table 6 is there. So 3 twos are 3 twos are 6. 6 write in dividend first digit number downside. Now subtract. Division is a repeated subtraction. Division is a repeated subtraction. So here we have to do subtract. 7 minus 6. Very nice. 1. 7 minus 6 is 1. 1 right here only. Now 1 is here dividend. Here 1 is here dividend. But here 1 is less than 3. 1 is less than 3. 1 is smallest number and your divisor is biggest number. So we have to take one more digit number. One more digit number and in ones number also is there here. So we have to take this digit. 9. Write 9 here. Okay. Now this number is 19. This number is 19. 19. Where will come in 3 table? Once you recall 3 table. Once you recall 3 table. 3 4s are 12. 3 5s are 15. 3 6s are 18. 3 7s are 21. Where is the 18 children here? Where is the 19 in this 3 table? 19 is not there. So we have to take nearest and smallest number is 18. Very good, Praneet. 18. We have to take 18. This 18 is nearer to 19. Nearest and smallest number. So we have to take 18 in 3 sigma. 6 writing quotient case. 18 writing dividend downside. Yes. Next one. Next step is subtract. Same steps. Subtract. Do the subtraction. 19 minus 18. 19 minus 18. Yes, very good. 1. 1 is here, reminder. Because here in 7, only 79 only is there. Here one more number is there. Once again we have to take one more digit and do the division. But here not the numbers. That's why we stop the division. After division completed, once you observe, reminder is always less than divisor. From starting onwards, I'm saying this point only. What? Reminder is always less than divisor. So 1 is less than 3. 1 less than 3. 1 is smallest number, here 3 is biggest number. So our division is here completed. So here quotient is 26. Reminder is 1. Quotient is 26. 1 is reminder. So first write down what is dividend, what is divisor, what is quotient, what is reminder. First dividend. D-I, B-I, D-E-N-D. Dividend. Dividend is 79. Next divisor. D-I. D-I-S-O-R, divisor, 3. Next, quotient. Quotient is 26. Quotient is 26. Next, reminder. Reminder is 1. Here, dividend. D-I-B-I. D-E-N-D. Dividend. Dividend is 79. Yes, divisor. D-I-V-I-S-O-R. Divisor. 3. Quotient. Q-U-O-T-I-E-N-T. Quotient. Quotient is 26. R-E-M-A-I-N-D-E-R. Reminder. 1. Okay? I will explain some more problems to you. Next, second one. What is second one? Here, 68 divided by 4. 68 divided by 4. See children, in this division, 68 is dividend. In this division, 68 is dividend. 4 is divisor. This is division symbol, divided by. This symbol is division symbol. This is called divided by. 68 divided by 4. 68 is dividend. 4 is divisor. Once you read the 4 table, 68 divided by 4. Okay. Now, here once you observe children, here in dividend first number, dividend first number, not in ones place number, you don't start from ones place. Okay, addition, subtraction, multiplication, we have to do from ones place only. But in division, we have to do from starting of the number, starting of the digit of number. Okay, starting of the digit of number. So here 68 is number. In this, first digit is 6. You have to see first 6 only. Here 6 greater than 4. 6 is biggest number and 4 is smallest number. Okay? So 6 greater than 4. So we have to take first 6. Only one digit number. Because of 6 greater than 4. 6 is bigger than 4. 6 is biggest number. 4 is smallest number. That's why we have to take one digit number only. Don't take two digit number, children. Take one digit number, only 6. 6 divided by 4. Okay, first 6 divided by 4. First, in 4 table, 6 way will come. Once you recall, 4 table. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. But we want here 6. Here 6 is there? No. So we have to take 4 only. 4 is nearer to 6. 4 is nearer to 6. And smallest number and nearest number also. That's why 4 ones are 4. 1 write in quotient place. Very good, Pranik. Very good, Ishwar. Okay? 4 ones are 4. 1 write in quotient place. 4 write in dividend to first digit downside. 6 downside. 4 ones are 4. 6 minus 4. 6 minus 4 is? 6 minus 4. Say subtract. Sorry, do subtract and say the answer. Yes, 2. Very good. 2. Okay? 2 is smaller than 4. So here 6 is bigger than 4. That's why we have to take one digit number. But here 2 is smaller than 4. 2 less than 4. That's why we have to take two digit number. But here only one digit number only is there. That's why we have to take one more digit number. That digit number here is there. So take that number. 8. 28. Now number is 28. 28 in table where will come once you check, once you recall the table. 4 3 is 12. 4 4 is 16. 4 5 is 20. 4 6 is 24. 4 7 is 28. Yes, 4 7 is 28. Here we want 28. In table also 28 is there. So take 28 four sevens are. Seven writing quotient rules. Yep. Seven writing quotient rules. 28 writing dividend downside. Now subtraction. 28 minus 28. What is the answer? 28 minus 28. Yes, very good. 0. 28 minus 28 is 0. Okay, 0 is remainder. 17 is quotient. 68 is dividend. 4 is divisor. Write that. Dividend is 68. Next, the divisor is 4. Next, quotient is 17. Next, remainder is 0. Remainder is 0. Okay? How to solve this division? Did you understand, children? Shall I explain one more problem? As you wish. Okay, I will explain one more example. Let's do exercise 6.9 only. Sixth one. Now I am explaining sixth problem. First one, second one completed. Next, now I am explaining sixth one. So remaining third one, fourth one, fifth one. Do your work, okay, in your CW classwork notebook, okay, and send me. First one, second one, I said, now I explain. Next, sixth one also, now I am explaining. Next, remaining three problems are there. The three problems, you do your work. Eighty-seven divided by seven. See, children, here in multiplication chapter and in division chapter, we are always using tables. Okay? I think you observed. So learn tables, children. Everyone must learn tables. 87 divided by 7.
First, 87 divided by 7. Right? First, like this.
In this division, 87 divided by 7. 87 is dividend. 7 is divisor. Up to sixth one only, teacher. Okay. First, up to sixth one only. Now I am explaining up to sixth one only. Why? Because only six problems only. 2-digit number divided by 1-digit number. That's it. 2-digit number divided by 1-digit number. Next, remaining from 7th problem. From 7th problem to 24 problems. Up to 24th problem. 3-digit number divided by 1-digit number is there. Okay. 3-digit number divided by 1-digit number is there. That's it. In today's class, I will... I'm explaining only 2-digit number divided by 1-digit number. In tomorrow class, I will explain 3-digit number divided by 1-digit number. Okay? First, listen to me. 87 divided by 7. 87 is dividend. 7 is divisor. Yes, 7 is divisor. Now, you once read 7 table. Once you read up first. Do you know 7 table? I hope you know 7 table. Now first, take 8 or 87. You have to take 8 or 87, children. 8. Why? Yes, 8 greater than 7. 8 greater than 7. 8 is bigger than 7. 8 is biggest number. In dividend, first digit number, 8 is biggest number. And 7 is smallest number. That's why we have to take 8 first. Do the division for 8 number. 8 divided by 7. 8 divided by 7. So in 7 table, 8 there will come. Once you write 8 here, 7 here. 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14. But here we want only 8. But in this table, 8 is there. Is there 8? No, not there. So very good, Pranit, ready. We have to take 7 only. Where 7 ones are 7. 7 ones are 7. 1 writing quotient place, 7 writing dividend downside. Dividend downside means dividend first digit number downside. Here, which number have here? First digit number 8. So we have to write 7 downside of the 8. Downside of 8. 8 minus 7. Subtraction of 8 minus 7. What is the answer? 8 minus 7. 8 minus 7 is? Yes, very good. 1. Good. Good children. 1. Now, 1 is less than 7. So we have to take 2 digit number. But here only 1 digit number only is there. So we want one more digit number here. 7 is there. So take that 7. To down. Take this 7 to down. In dividend place. 7. Write 7. This number is 17. This number is 17. Now 17 in 7 table, there will come 10. We call the table. One three the table. 7 3 is 21. 7 3 is 21. 7 1 is 7. 7 2 is 14. 7 3 is 21. But we want here only 17. So what we do, children? Yes, very good. 14. We have to take 14 number. 7 2 is 14. Because 14 is nearer to 17. Nearer to 17 and smallest time nearest number to 17. So this is 7 twos are 14. 2 write in quotient place. 2 write in quotient place. 14 write in dividend downside. Okay. Now do subtraction. Subtract 17 minus 14. 17 minus 14. What is the difference? Yes, very good. 3. 17 minus 14 is 3. 3 is what is 3? Say anyone, what is 3? What is 3, children? What is 3? What is 12? What is 87? What is 7? Say, what is 3? 3 is reminder. 3 is reminder. Reminder always less than divisor. 3 less than 7. 3 is smallest number and 7 is biggest number. Reminder always less than divisor, having it after the complete division. Okay, after the complete division, always reminder is less than divisor. So here also 3 less than 7. Now what is dividend? 87 is dividend. Next, 7 is, what is 7 children? 2. What is 7? Divisor. Next, what is 12? Quotient. Next, what is 3? Reminder. 87 divided by 7. 87 is dividend. 7 is divisor. We have to find out quotient and remainder. Then what is quotient? 12. What is remainder? 3. When we do division, first we have to take in dividend first digit number. First digit number divided by divisor. In this dividend 87, first digit is 8. First 8 divided by 7. Quotient is 1. 7 ones are 7. So 8 minus 7 is 1. Let's take next digit number 7. To doubt. That is 17. To 17, nearest and smallest number in 7 table. 7 twos are 14. 14. We have to take 14. So 2 write in quotient place, 14 write in dividend downside. 17 minus 14 is 3. 3 is remainder. Okay. Did you understand, children? I explained only 3 problems. In remaining 3 problems, homework. Complete your own in your classroom. And next in tomorrow class, I will explain 3 digit number divided by 1 digit number. Did you understand? Okay, I hope you understand, children. Okay, children. Thank you, children.
రాసుకుంటాను
అక్కడ
సమయం కిందికి అయితే